This is cabin Q in the rear of Mills Camp, one of the new cabins that was constructed and finished in the 2022 season. This is a nice little cabin site. It does have grass, enough sunlight for grass. Again, the cabin has two sets of narrow bunk beds. Not big enough to fit a twin size mattress. This cabin site is good because you have no one in the rear of you. Nice spot for a hammock. Sits far enough back off the road, better than many. You've got no one to the left. No one to the right.